This is Henning Solbergs in front of us.